Hello everyone, welcome back to Astronomy into the Stars. In this video, we're going to be taking a photo of a star trail. Okay, in order to take a photo of a star trail, we're going to need a few things. First, you're going to need a camera, which can be a phone or it can be a DSLR. Second, you're going to need a tripod or something to hold your camera completely still during the photo. And there are two ways that you can take a picture of a star trail. You can take a whole bunch of photos and stack them in a program like Photoshop. Or two, what we're going to do is we're going to use an app called Nightcap, and it has a setting in there that will allow us to take a star trail. Okay, once you have those three things, all we need to do now is decide exactly where in the night sky we're going to point. For that, we're going to use Stellarium to try to find out exactly where to look. Okay, I have Stellarium opened up, and all I've done was set it to tonight in my current location, which is Toronto, and I have it set around 10:40 tonight. All I'm going to do now is turn on the celestial lines and just take a look and see what's going to be up tonight. So there's where the objects are going to rise, and I can turn on the equatorial grid. You can see they're going to be rising up here in the east, and they're going to be following that pattern. Now, I want to get a star trail so that I get a little bit of foreground elements, so some houses or some trees, and then I get the North Star, which is going to be right up the top, but it's not going to move very much, and all the stars are going to kind of be moving around it. So I kind of want to get like these rings being created as they go around the North Star. So I'm going to point my tripod towards the north, and I know roughly what I'm going to be able to see. We could also use sky view. This will help us when we're outside in our backyard trying to see exactly where we're going to point our camera for nighttime. And this is Nightcap Pro. This is what we're going to be using to take a picture of our star trail. So once you open up Nightcap, all you have to do is click the star on the bottom left-hand corner. Once you click that star, a pop-up is going to show, and the one we want to choose is Star Trail Mode. When we choose Star Trail Mode, you'll see it green to show that we have it selected. Now, all we have to do is push the shutter at our object, and it will start to take the star trail for us. When we come back in an hour or two, all we got to do is stop the shutter, and that will be our photo. Alright, so this is the picture I'm going to take. The North Star is somewhere in this photo. Once I'm done and take the star trail, you'll be able to know which one it is. Just be aware that we may get some shooting stars, or we may get a plane flying through our image. If that happens, they'll show up as long lines in our final photo. Now I'm going to show you what I got, but I want to see what you got. Go outside, set up, take a photo, and share it in the comments below.